When I emphasize building a classroom community from the first day of school, my students will still feel like they are part of a school family, even if that family is virtual for now. True learning can only take place when a student feels that their voice is heard and that their teachers are truly invested in their lives.